right now.
Please welcome the next skaters.
Veuillez accueillir le prochain patineur.
Representing Quebec, Laurence Fournier-Baudry and Nikolai Sorensen.
Laurence, 29. Nikolai, 32. Course from the school, Mary France Debray, Patrice Lazon, Roman Hagenauer, Pascal Denis, Jose Pichier, skating the rhythm dance here at Nationals to George Michael. Caitlin.
Excellent. Loved it. Loved it. I love this team. I love their skating. And this was an excellent performance for them.
Huge speed and ice coverage throughout this program. So powerful and so crisp and sharp on their choreography. Okay, that's just the overall look. You will take us through the details, but...
No, that's exactly it. You know, they come out here and it's like the big kids came to play. You know, yeah. They have such a maturity. Every detail, every feeling, every arm, every toe, everything is so perfectly aligned. I think Laurence personally is one of the best women's ice dancers in the world right now. You know, she just isn't totally in charge, and Nick is so fully invested in this performance, even down to the earring. He is living George Michael, starting out.
Great lift.
An amazing lift. It seems like, I would say lifts are their highlight, but now they're just so good that I think everything is a highlight for them. Super easy.
Just looks a piece of their choreography. happened to be a technical element, the lift.
The end of their blues here into their partial step sequence, I have written down that they make it look so easy, like they weren't even trying. And we know that that's not the case. Super fast twizzles. Great style, excellent choreography. Of course, they've got one of the best coaching teams in the world on their side. Yeah. So you know that no stone is left unturned.
Now tell the folks watching a little bit about the history. This team represented Denmark a few years back.
Yes. Nick is Danish. And so they originally skated for Denmark for the last several years, but they've always trained in Canada. Nick and Laurence have lived in Canada, I think, she's Canadian. He's lived there for 10 years. So I think they finally came to the decision that they wanted to represent our country, and he received his Canadian citizenship, and so they're eligible for the Olympics, and we're so happy to have them. Look at that
huge score, 81.04, clearly in first place. What a great job, great performance. There's a look at the leaderboard, top six teams so far.
That